The conical roller with the conical clamp, and you can see just how it goes on like that. First time ever made with a tower that spiraled up like that. See how the tower spirals up? It's the first one with the different heat systems that go on it like that. First time ever, ever made. It's so amazing. Oh, medium-sized roller.
Now tell me why the roller is so big. So as you can see, this roller is smaller here and bigger here. Why?
So what would happen is you put wide to narrow, narrow to wide, then you can stand it up like this, and you get all these odd curls. We want to bring curl back, but it has to be different to bring people back. And so we have to create a whole new roller. This is about $500,000 worth of greatness. It's 18
That's
different.
That's going to cost me $500,000?
Yeah. Now I'm going to spend that for you.
No, no, then I'm and if I'm bad, I can get cone head too.
That's a bad for me, right?
If he's bad,
yeah. It's the first time we ever made a 3-in-1 hairspray. Light, very light. So it's got three different sprays. So it's so advanced, it's so much fun. And you see, it's just by hand coming to the heart. I should say it's a heart.
My heart.
Yeah, it's your heart.
So which one would I use for my hair?
You would try it on the light, on the very light.
Okay, so do it.
Just give a fraction. Just a fraction like that.
In modo naturale, in modo normale.
A fraction. Yeah. So happy to see you.
You too. Congratulations.
You've been such an inspiration for me. And you've helped a lot of people.
Thank you.
So I'm so happy.
Go back up and check. Bye-bye.